A warm welcome from Worldwide Rockers. Today, you will learn how to run WhatsApp on PC or laptop without any softwares. Yes, it is possible. Till now, you might have been using WhatsApp in your mobiles or tablets, but in this video, I'll be demonstrating how to use WhatsApp in PC or laptop without any softwares. Yes, it is possible. So, let us learn how to do this trick. First of all, open WhatsApp application by simply single tapping the WhatsApp icon present in your mobile or tablet. As here you can see, just single tap. Okay. After tapping in, you are successfully logged in into your WhatsApp account. Right. After this, overhead on top right most corner, you can see this encircled one. Okay. Just tap in this one. Okay. After tapping this one, you will get so many options like new group, new broadcast, then WhatsApp web, then standard messages, status, settings, right? Do not bother, just tap this option, WhatsApp web, right? After tapping this WhatsApp web option, you will give and you will get a link that is web.whatsapp.com. Okay, you just do one thing. Just go to any of the browser you are using and over there just enter web.whatsapp.com, right? And after entering the web.whatsapp.com, just press enter so that you can get a QR code. Okay, and just place your mobile scanner over this QR barcode. Okay, once you place this scanner over this QR code, you will be automatically logged in within a second into your WhatsApp account, and you can now onwards enjoy WhatsApp in your PC or laptop, whichever you want. So guys, what are you thinking? Just go and have a try. Thank you guys. For more such videos, please like, subscribe, and share Worldwide Rockers. Yeah.